Good afternoon, everybody. Today is August 7th, 2022, Sunday afternoon. I am on Clearview Expressway right now, just entered at the 35th Avenue entrance. And I will be going on Long Island Expressway, heading east, just to check out the traffic. So right now I'm heading south. A lot of people just got off the Droxx Bridge right behind me. Clearview Parkway is generally considered as a shortcut going from north of Queens to the south of Queens to avoid, you know, the traffic on the Cross Island Expressway or Van Wyck Expressway. Generally, Cross Island and Van Wyck are two very popular highways and expressways that goes that travels south of Queens. East Long Island. Holy moly. Too bad I'm not on the other side, but there's a 5-car accident heading north, right next to right next to me. You can't see it, but I can see it. Wow, there's a 5-car accident on the other side. And they're all parked on the service lane right now. Right now, I'm just waiting online to get onto the entrance of 495 East on the left lane. I know a lot of New Yorkers would just head to the front and then cut in. Looks like the traffic, it's a little bit of traffic. So I guess I'll We'll see what weekend traffic looks like on the LIE Expressway. Just for a few stops. Because I think traveling on Northern Boulevard may be a faster alternative. But the thing about Northern Boulevard is that there's a lot of speed cams. Pretty nice cloud up front. There's a green taxi to the left. This lane so slow. Weekend traffic on the LIE Long Island Expressway heading east and also heading west. If you take a look on the other side, there's traffic going that way too. Most likely people is heading onto the island, maybe going to the mall, maybe going to the beach. There's a lot of beaches on the south shore. Or maybe people is going to the Hamptons. August is known for vacation month. A lot of people take off during August. right before school starts in September and the end of August. So usually people are away the first 2 to 3 weeks. There are 3 lanes on each side on the LIE, but once you get past exit 31 all the way to I think for the next 30 exits or so, or 35 exits or so, there's the HOV lane to the left, which is reserved for clean cars or vehicles with more than one passenger to ease congestion. See the first sign of the HOV lane begins, left lane, 1.5 miles, buses and carpools only, 6 to 10 a.m., 3 to 8 p.m., Monday to Friday. Those hours are usually the rush hour traffic, time periods, 6 to 10 in the morning, 3 to 8 at night, in the afternoon. So you notice that the traffic is picking up because the HOV lane opened up in the front, so there's an additional lane. Video here, just wanted to show you the glimpse of weekend traffic on the LIE, so I'm not going too far off.